Hi, I'm Paul Hawkshurst of Canon USA, and I'm here to introduce the newest RF mount addition to our Cinema EOS line of cameras, the full-frame EOS C80. Featuring the same 6K back-illuminated stacked CMOS sensor as the recently introduced EOS C400, the new EOS C80 cinema camera boasts a compact footprint and an attractive price point that will appeal to a wide variety of production styles. When the EOS C70 camera was introduced in 2020, it was a revelation for shooters who wanted a compact, high-performance camera body for handheld operation. The new EOS C80 camera takes its form factor from the C70, but with a full-frame sensor and many performance features of larger cameras such as the aforementioned EOS C400. Our full-frame 6K back-illuminated stacked sensor offers a triple base ISO at 800, 3200, and 12800, enabling the C80 to excel in a wide variety of lighting situations and letting you maximize the full dynamic range of the camera. Another benefit of the sensor is support for our next generation of acclaimed autofocus technology, dual pixel CMOS autofocus 2. The back-illuminated stacked positioning allows a better light capturing efficiency, which widens the area of the sensor that can be used for autofocus. The sensor also empowers faster readout speed, as well as outstanding 4K image quality from 6K oversampling. In addition to moving to a full-frame sensor, the C80 has also stepped up from its predecessor by adding a 12G SDI output, which enables uncompressed transfer of your video signal with a secure cable connection. The camera's design includes a variety of other interfaces, including HDMI, mini XLR inputs, timecode, built-in Wi-Fi connectivity, and Ethernet. This network connectivity enables the camera to be controlled remotely via our IP-based XC protocol using Canon's Remote Camera Control app or our Multi-Camera Control app, providing additional flexibility for productions of all shapes and sizes. The compact and lightweight EOS C80 is just as comfortable on a drone or a gimbal as it is on a tripod, or in any configuration where size and weight are important. It is ergonomically designed with a new lightweight handle assembly and a multifunction chute located just above the LCD screen. The screen now locks securely in place with the new panel lock mechanism, and the newly designed joystick controller provides easier function and menu navigation. Adding to the versatility of this camera, a new quarter-inch baseplate mounting hole will add even more options for securing and positioning the camera in a variety of shooting situations. The C80 can record up to 6K 30p in Cinema RAW light. Other recording options include our standard XFAVC codec, which can record in 10-bit 422 with oversampling from the 6K sensor, creating rich detail and smooth imagery without the need for cropping the image from the sensor. When recording in slow or fast motion at up to 4K 120, you will still be able to utilize autofocus. This feature is also being added to the C400 via a firmware update later this fall. Additionally, the C80 has two more recording codecs, XFAVCS and XFHEVCS. These formats were first introduced with the EOS C400 camera and feature an easy-to-manage naming system and folder structure, all while preserving metadata and recording in the familiar MP4 format. The EOS C80 cinema camera is currently scheduled to be available in November of this year. For more information, please visit our website.